were here in Tawasin in Vancouver, BC to do a tech course in association with the Tippmann Challenge West.
Mainly, I think I'm looking just to see if there's any tricks or methods that we don't know about regarding repairing and working on Tippmann markers. I'm really hoping that with getting the Tippmann certification, we're going to be able to attract more clients and customers to our buildings for everything from repairs to service, just because we're going to get the international recognition on the website.
We'll cover every gun, so every line of gun, like the 98 line, the 85s, X7s. We'll do a complete teardown and reassembly.
I'd like to welcome everyone to the Tippmann Challenge 2008.